Okay, so I got a metronome going at 135 BPM. We're gonna use it as eighth notes, or we'll actually use it as quarter notes. It's gonna be a little bit fast, but we'll go 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. Okay, we're gonna count it in. It's gonna be a four-bar phrase. So we got measure 1, measure 2, measure 3. Measure 4. I have a little key down here. Wherever you see that in parentheses, that's only going to happen right here on bar 4, measure 4. So let's play this back. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 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 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1. Mess my hand up. One more time. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 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 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1. So what that sounds like, if I'm just going to play it for the kicks, we got 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 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 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1. With the music. Okay. It's a little bit slowed down right now. Speed it up real fast. This is at normal speed. To that later.